Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of Mind City. Today we are here and I am standing in front of my so far world that I have created in these past couple of episodes. And this is kind of weird because I have made so many episodes and this is all we have. I understand that I've worked on some stuff, like on the inside, you know, this whole terraforming thing, so I guess we should add this here. So bam, this whole thing here. And I understand, and there's a dock all the way in the back. And I don't know, I feel like there's a little bit of a mess right now, because we have all this stuff here, and I kind of want to start working on the actual city part of this whole series here. Now, today, I'm actually going to be building the lighthouse. Ta-da! Cue the same comment that I put last time. I think it was from Kaylee's Galaxy. And, bam, it's there on the screen. Okay. So, ow. Okay, so, yeah, that's what we're going to be working on today. And I know that that's not part of this general area, but it's still part of our world. And off camera, after this episode, I'm going to be working on making a pathway to actually get there. I'm going to actually have to be removing some of these parts of my, I don't know what to say. It's a temporary farm, because we're gonna be making the farm all the way over there later on in the series. The sun is setting, so before we get into actually working on it, let's actually come in here, and I'm gonna show you guys a couple of differences in the house here. So everything looks the same here, but down here I actually sorted through everything and I put everything in its place, and this is decent. And also I made a really stupid mistake last episode. I was like, wow, this looks so even, but over here this was one block off. It was on this column here. I honestly, I don't understand how my brain possibly could have thought that was even, but it's even now, and it made me cringe while I was editing. I'm sure most of you guys didn't notice, but you probably did notice because I put text over it. So yeah, I have all of this sorted out. I have a lot of extra space. As you can see, the wool, everything is gone from here, or rather there's no white and red, and it's gone from here. So because I already set up where I'm gonna be building the lighthouse. So yeah, this is all valuables, wood, extra wood stuff, whatever this is, and yeah, just silly stuff over here. And let me actually show you guys the difference in the kitchen itself. So I made like a little bit of a shelf thing here, like, ooh, let me store this here. These are where my eggs go because I just have too many eggs. And this is just where all the food is. Cooked and, you know, prepared for me to eat is up here, uncooked here, and this is basically farming supplies and whatnot. And, you know, I even got the hoe there, got some bone meal, sugar just there, I don't know. Other than that, it looks exactly the same. I actually had to move up this torch so that this door could be there. But yeah, other than that, it's exactly the same. And actually, I'm just gonna wait until it turns nighttime so we can go towards the lighthouse. Sorry, go towards the lighthouse on a brand new day so we don't have to worry about mobs. Because I hate mobs in 1.11. Like, I feel like, especially the skeleton, oh my god, it's so annoying. And they strafe, dude. They strafe. Like, I can't even strafe like that, you know? It's kind of sad. So hopefully we can sleep here soon. It always terrifies me thinking that this is like wide open for like creepers to sneak in, but I think I've put enough lighting in around the general area for it to be okay. So, okay, well I guess it just doesn't want to turn nighttime, huh? But okay, so I actually have a couple of things to talk to you guys about before I start answering any questions. So this video is going to be decently long. And it's because, well, ouch. It's because, you know, we're gonna be working on a lighthouse, which is gonna be a pretty big build. And I'm sure it's gonna take a while. And there might be some cuts throughout the video because today it is January the 1st. So hello, happy new year. Totally forgot to say that. Wow, I'm stupid. Okay, well, yeah. So there you go. And I don't know. I woke up this morning with a stomach ache. I'm supposed to be at work right now. Like, and everything was sucking. Like, I was about to throw up, and I'm not gonna have enough food. dang it, I don't even want to go back. So yeah, it was pretty upsetting, and I just haven't felt very good for the past couple of, oh my god, this is annoying. There we go. Okay, so yeah, I haven't felt very good, and I've been basically laying down and doing whatever for the past couple of hours, you know, since I woke up. So yeah, it's been pretty sad. But whatever, we're here now, and it is alright. So let's just get all of this wool. Let's put away, you know, stuff that we don't need. We should probably place this down. We might need that. But other than that, we can place all of this stuff in here. And torches are good. Alright, so I already have a general idea of how I want to do this, which is why I have these specific items in my inventory. But I don't know exactly what I want to do, which it kind of sucks. But yeah, so let's have our shovel here ready. So I did clear this out a little bit already, but my shovel broke earlier, so I just had to leave it the way it was. And there were a couple of trees here, but I took them out. But yeah, I was talking about me being sick. But yeah, I feel a little bit better now, which is good because I really wanted to record this today. And you know, I wanted to have an upload on the 1st of January. Wow. So if there are a couple of you know, cuts in the videos, it's probably just because I feel a little weird or something, but I'm okay. So there's other things I want to talk about, but yeah. So since this is a long video, if you guys don't have time to watch all of it, just remember you don't have to watch, you know, the whole however long this is going to be. In just one session, you guys can like leave and then come back another day or another time. Anyway, so we're building circles in Minecraft, and this is gonna be a little bit weird, but I have done it before. I have done circles in Minecraft before. Well, okay, whatever, we're gonna ignore that. I actually don't know how I'm gonna do this because, well, of course it's gonna, did I even do that right? No, I made a mistake. Yeah, okay, we're already making mistakes, which is not good. Wait, no, it's this. Okay, so good, we're actually not gonna come across the chest. Good, because I did not want to break that. That would have been way too much work. So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Yeah, but back way, I think it was way before I even did YouTube. I was really into building, and I would do a lot of stuff, you know, in my single player creative world. I never played survival. Like, this is pretty much the only time I've ever played survival, because I never voluntarily did single player survival. Because when I first started Minecraft, I actually did, you know, do survivals, not a series, but I was just, you know, playing. And I just realized how much wool this is gonna take, and now I'm scared that we're not gonna have enough red wool. Oh god. Okay, anyways, so let's just ignore that horrible truth. And I keep messing up, so this is making my process a lot more difficult. So yeah, I used to build a lot, and I used to build a lot with redstone and a lot with circles, because I just liked making circles. I would also make a lot of watchtowers, which is probably why I asked you guys to recommend a watchtower on like my first episode that I ever created this series. But yeah, so I'm starting the red here. I think I want to do three blocks and then, you know, continue on. And I'm not gonna make this plain the way that it looks like right now. I know it looks kind of plain, but I will start making it, you know, gradually go inwards, or else it's just gonna look like it has zero detail, and things without zero detail just don't look fun. And we're gonna make this look decent. Like, one day I want to explore off into that distance, and then I'm gonna come back home, and I'm gonna be saved. I'm gonna be saved by the wonderful mysteries of this lighthouse. So I actually think this is where we should start going inwards, which, let me think how I'm gonna do this, because I don't know how. I've done a lot of circles, but that was a long time ago, and I never really made them do whatever I'm doing now, so that's pretty weird. But as I started mentioning earlier about exploring off into that direction, I know that I haven't done the exploring slash yeah, pretty much just exploring stream yet, and I'm thinking about doing that later today, because let me talk to you guys about something, and this is actually something I wanted to mention way earlier, but I totally forgot, and, but hey, we made it, so we're here. Okay, wow, this looks really good. Okay, sorry. As you guys may know, previous episode, I told you guys that I was really excited to stream a specific series, it was just like a SMP type of thing. It wasn't really an SMP because it was just a Minecraft Realms thing that I started with Rob, Travis, and Chris. But I told you guys that we would be doing the Ender Dragon fight that day, and it didn't happen. And I was so upset, you guys. Like, I was actually really excited to do that fight, and it never happened. And it was because people ditched, people are leaving, people are going, like, I'm not gonna blame them for, you know, ditching, because they are starting school soon, so they were trying to fix their sleep schedules, and it's not like I stream, you know, super early or anything, but I don't know, I was just really angry because I told them, I was like, hey, we're gonna do it tonight, and I'm gonna be streaming, and like, I already told the people about it, and they were like, oh yeah, chill, dude. And then that happened. And it is exactly because of that that I don't want to make Mind City SMPs. Like, I know people keep asking, and actually one of the questions in today's episode comes from my quality is crap. And they say, could you maybe make a survival realm so people could play with you? So, like, I understand the question you're asking, and I'm just gonna expand it and say that, you know, it's like a for SMP type or for Mind City rather. And no, like, people are just gonna end up ditching. And if it comes to fans, like, if I end up like getting people in here that, you know, are viewers, I'm not really sure how well that would go, because if you guys think about it, I mean, I'm sure I can trust you, my quality is crap, and I'm sure I can trust a couple of other people that I see comment all the time, but what about those trolls that just come and then I wouldn't trust myself, I wouldn't trust anyone, you know? It's just that type of thing, and I don't know, and I'm sure it would die anyway, because if I already have a survival here, like, I can definitely, you know, do it, like, I know myself, okay? I know I would do both of the things at the same time, kind of like I was doing with the Survival Realms with, you know, Chris, Travis, and Rob, but I don't know, like, other people will end up ditching, and it's just not gonna end up being as fun as it should be, and I don't know. I just don't wanna start something that's just gonna die a couple of days later. It's just not gonna be a good ending. So that's my explanation. But hopefully you guys understand. Like, seriously, I thought that Minecraft Realms with Chris, Travis, and Rob was gonna last a lot longer. Like, cause the realms we're using the trial for now, because, you know, none of us wanna pay the $9 or whatever it is. So we're using a trial, there you go, that's the word. And I don't know, it was just kind of annoying. I just thought that it would have lasted, you know, the whole trial. So this looks kind of funky. I feel like I have to, well, first of all, let's light this up because the sun is setting already, and I don't want to go back and forth. Maybe I'm gonna have to go back and forth since I literally don't have food. Well, actually, yeah, my food's in here. But yeah, okay, so let's build up with sand, because I'm not gonna build up with stone. So this is looking kind of funky. I thought this would look a little bit better, but I think I know what the problem is, and it's this right here. Yes, I can't be moving it in so quickly. Yeah. I hope this makes it look a little bit better, because if it doesn't look better, then I just don't know what I'm gonna do. Dang it! We dropped... Yeah, I have to. I can't just leave it down there. I cannot. Let's make sure everything is lit up. Oh well, we'll be fine. Okay, let's build up again. Right beside our other build. Ah, jeez. Okay, that squid scared me. Let's place a torch over here. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, I think we're definitely safe. Maybe that part right there or not, but whatever. So, yeah, hopefully whatever I'm doing here fixes it even by just a little bit. That would be greatly appreciated. Let's just make sure we catch all of our wool here. Well, that was a dumb idea because I'm placing a block right there. Bam. Okay. I really hope this looks better because I don't want to go back down and like check. But we're gonna have to anyways, because if we end up doing everything and then it just looks like crap, I don't know what I'm gonna do. So let's just go down. Anyways, so I'm done talking to myself. Well, I guess I'm not, because I'm gonna be talking to myself for the rest of the video. But wow, that looks a lot better. I agree with this. But that's only two blocks higher, right? Yeah, we need to go one block higher. Anyway, so let's get on with the next question, and it's a little bit of a weird question. Well, I guess it's really not weird. I just don't know what it is. Samuel Blanco asks if I like pho, like P-H-O with an apostrophe. I don't really know what that I don't know what that is. And hold up, I'm getting a little bit scared because, oh, okay, good. I got scared. I thought I only made this two layers, and that spooked me out a little bit. Come on. That squid keeps scaring me. It's the same one. What are you doing there, dude? Stop it. But yeah, no, I have no idea what that is. If I knew what it was, maybe. I actually searched up like a picture of it prior to just answering your question. But no, I have no idea what that is. So, sorry, man. Sorry. But I hope it's good. Maybe one day if I ever see it on a restaurant menu, I'll try it out. But right now, didn't even know it existed. Oh, jeez. Okay, but something actually that I just remembered. I'm like remembering things like last second. Okay, so I just got interrupted by my grandmama. She just came in, she was like, yo, what's up? whatever. Alright, so, let's save. I was gonna say, let's save as much wool as possible. Okay, never mind, let's just not save any of the wool. Okay, whatever. So as I was saying, something that I just remembered, which I just remembered again because I was almost forgot, was, so for my whole redstone thing that I did mention once in a previous episode, how I told you guys that I was thinking about making like fully automatic, you know, stuff and whatever for my world, so that I could, you know, proceed on with better items, but, you know, not have to actually get them. You know, the easy way out, basically, you know, having automatic farms, really. So for that, when I do the exploration thing tonight on stream, which I will do for sure, like, no one can bail out on that, so unless it's myself, but I won't bail out on that unless I, like, start throwing up, and I'll say something on Twitter if that happens, but, as of now, I don't think that I will, but yeah, anyway, so while I'm exploring, I'm gonna look for a place that I can set up all of my, you know, automatic farms, basically just like an open field, really, or just anything, which is why I'm taking so much obsidian. I don't know if you guys saw, but I, in that chest over there beside my bed, I had a bunch of, obsidian and like a flint and steel, right? And that's just because I want to make a bunch of portals that take me to to my portal, kind of like a nether hub, just because I want to be able to get back and forth easier. But that's the main reason I'm taking so many. It's just so that I have easier access to like getting to my redstone world, or not world, but like the, you know, redstone automatic farm place, and then, you know, getting, easier to whatever, you know, biomes that I find, because I really want to find a mesa biome. I really do, because I want to start building with that. I feel like so many builds could look so much better with that, but I don't want to have to go through the trouble of like getting stained. Well, that spooked me out, the little flame. But yeah, getting stained clay, I feel like that's so much work, you know? I don't know, man. But hopefully it gets a little bit easier. And this is pissing me off. I don't really know what to do here. Boop. Wrong tool. All right. Let's just jump down real quick. Yeah. Yeah, I guess that looks okay. I'm thinking just do one more layer of red and then another white on top of it, and then we're done. And then we basically go to the top of the lighthouse here. So it's been a pretty long episode so far, but we've actually made a lot of progress in the amount of time that I've been recording. So that's pretty good. And okay, good. Oh my gosh, I freaked out for a second. I was like, is this the last bit of red that I have? Phew! Okay. Alright, we're good, guys. No need to worry. Let's place middle stuff here. I don't want it to start looking all blocky. I want to make sure it still looks circular, or else it kind of loses the touch of being a nice, good old lighthouse. Because you've never seen like a square lighthouse, have you? I haven't for sure. Dang it! Oh my god, that is a real struggle, guys. Jeez. Whatever, it's okay. So, oh man, I don't know how to make this look not squared, but I guess we'll just have to keep going on. Dang it. Oh, of course it had to fall. Oh geez. Well, maybe we could just finish it off like this, because it doesn't necessarily have to be any smaller. And I don't think I'm gonna make this last layer fully. Ouch. Okay, that didn't even hurt. That was just me saying ouch for no reason. But I don't think I'm gonna make this fully three layers. I think I'm just gonna keep it at two, which I think will be fine. So let's go down. Out. Okay. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, let's pick up our wool. Wow, we got a lot of extra wool. I thought it was gonna take a lot more than this, and it looks too squared. It definitely looks too squared. Maybe if I, that's, oh my god, there's seriously three creepers right there. Nope, four. Jesus, of course there is. Like, seriously, 1.11, I don't know how it does it, but it literally just spawns in 1,000 things. Just because, why not? It's crazy stuff, dude. Crazy. And it's actually kind of weird because I think I'm on easy mode. Isn't that like the saddest part of everything? Oh, it's sunrise. Yeah, I think I'm on easy mode. Let's check. Yeah, I'm even on easy. And stuff like that spawns within like a couple of blocks. Oh my gosh, I can't even imagine what the caves are like, because I usually just strip mine. Whew, I wish I wasn't so scared of Minecraft. It's not that I'm scared, it's just like, I don't know, usually they just come out of the nowhere, and jump scares, those scare me for sure. Like, no matter what I'm playing, like, even if I'm playing like Scribblenauts, you know, like, it's gonna scare me if it's a, especially if it's a jump scare. So maybe I don't know how to make this any better. I'm trying to think. Maybe we could keep this one like that, then one like this. I can't even see from here. Like, I would have to go far away, which I think is what we're gonna have to do in order to see this. So let's just start going down. All right, it's seriously just back and forth, but I guess it's kind of good because I actually need more food, which I've been kind of waiting for this moment to arrive, because I have so much steak that I've been wanting to use or to eat, you know. Okay, well, first of all, yeah, that top looks a little bit weird. Other than that, though, like, if we just look at this up until here, like, that looks really good. Maybe I should have kept that red on top of the white the same. Okay, I'll think about it, but as of now, I need to go get more food. So let's just do that real quick. Shut up, skeleton. Jesus, they're just burn. Come on. And it's so spooky when you see them pull back their bow. Hey, that looks cool from over here. Oh my gosh, I can't wait until it's done. I'm gonna be over here and you're gonna be able to see it. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. I didn't even think about that. Oh, I can't wait. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Let's just jump here. Okay. So, I'm here for food. Can't forget that. So let's do that. Let's just take 40. 42. 42 is good, right? Okay. Anyways, going back onto the exploring thing for the, you know, my automatic farms. I'm thinking that I'm gonna make the automatic farms probably be located near a village, because a lot of the farms need a village. Like, well, maybe not all of them, but I know that an iron farm does require, you know, villagers, and I don't want to go through the trouble of having to, you know, find. Shut up. How are you still alive, dude? Come. They take so many hits too. Okay, so I don't want to go through the trouble of having to get a weakness potion and a golden apple. That's just lame. So probably the second I find a village, not the village that is, you know, in my mind city here, but you know, a different one, that's the one that's gonna be. That's the one I'm gonna take over. I'm gonna completely destroy it and make a iron farm out of it, because I really need iron. And I know that you guys probably don't really understand why I need, like, all of these, you know, things. Here, I'm gonna start using white wool because I think we have enough. So, I'm sure you guys probably don't understand, like, why I need, like, a mob farm or whatever. But I do, because if you guys think about it, the things that you can get out of a mob farm... Well, first of all, you can get gunpowder. Okay, maybe not that useful, but that's TNT, and I don't know, maybe we can make like a TNT shop, just something silly, like, it just helps me out. I think the main one that I'm most excited about, though, is the bones, because there's a new block, it's called the bone block, and it basically looks like wool, but it's not wool, so I kind of want it, you know? I kind of want to take a look at it, try and build with it, and... Oh my god, how many times am I gonna have to go back and forth? Oh, jeez. Maybe I should have just gotten some ladders, which I know I have because I have like a ton of extra ladders. Okay, so back up we go. Jeez. So yeah, I don't know. I really want to make like the bone blocks. There's just so many new things, and maybe not all of it is going to be useful, but if you guys think about it, one day we're going to have to get to, you know, doing the what's it called, the Ender Dragon fight, and you know, maybe some arrows will help out, you know? Like, the chances of me getting infinity are very slim because I suck at enchanting. Seriously, my enchanting luck is like -5 always. So this looks a little bit better. I like it. So yeah, that's really annoying, but what can you do, I guess? And sorry, I was choking on air right there for a minute. But yeah, I don't know. I really think that it'll help me out, even if it's just a little bit. So yeah, and this is starting to look a little bit squared, so maybe here we can cut the corners and make it go a little bit inwards, which I think is what's gonna look best. So I wish I would have brought like something that doesn't fall due to gravity, but I guess we're just gonna have to do this. All right, ta-da. So yeah, villagers are very handy. Not only that, but if we can make like a villager breeding area, we can get so many trades out of that. And trades are delicious, okay? Like maybe if I don't, you know, end up getting to do the mob farm, then I might as well go for the villager trading, because maybe one of those villagers is gonna give me an infinity book. And then I won't ever need any more arrows, you know? It's just... that sort of thing. And I think all of those have fallen. Yeah, they have. Okay, well, it's whatever. We'll pick them up later. Obviously, we have enough wool, so I'm just gonna stop caring so much about it for now. So, yeah, I think this is looking a little bit better, actually. Yeah, this is definitely improving by a lot. So, let's go up one last block. I know I said that I would make it just two, but I kind of want to make it a little bit taller, which is probably impossible to do now. Maybe we can do it, but maybe we can't. I don't know. I don't want to make it look overly huge, because if that's the case, it's probably not going to look good. So, dang it, we have to go down. Oh, this is pissing me off. These are one of these moments when creative mode comes in very handy, and I could just fly around, which I might just have to do. I'm obviously not going to place any blocks. I just want to fly around to see, you know, what you guys think about it. Or just see in general what I have built. So, I guess I'm going to have to go all the way over here. Because it probably doesn't look that good close up. And I'm not really sure if it ever will. But, yeah. Yeah, that's looking a little bit better. This top is still a little bit too skinny there, but we can definitely just keep it in the same layer as this red, and it'll just look a lot better. Yeah, I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna stop building up the way I've been building up, because it's obviously not been very efficient when I can just do this. Haha. Yeah, so we're gonna keep this close to this layer, which could be a lot better, but I'm not sure yet. So we're just gonna have to wait and see. Oh man, I'm feeling a lot better though, guys. Like, this morning I was not feeling good at all. Well, it wasn't terrible either, but you know, like, it started off, you know, slightly, but then it just increased exponentially. But then I ended up taking a nap and I just felt better. So yeah, I'm really happy. I'm feeling a little bit better. Indeed I am. So we'll go up this much, and maybe the corners too. I'm not really sure. I'm really just going for it. I was thinking of a better word for that, but that's literally all I'm doing. I'm just winging it, you know, placing a block, hope it looks good, and then just keep on placing. And I think it's been working out pretty good so far. Except the fact that, you know, some of our blocks have fallen down there. But whatever, we can deal with it, okay? Okay, I'm sorry guys, but this is just gonna have to be one of these moments that I have to go into, if I could type game mode 1. Just to fly over here, nothing else. Yeah! Yeah, that's looking a lot better. But I think I'm gonna add a red layer. Yeah, I'm gonna add a red layer. I should probably look at it from the side where there's no sand. Oh, heck yeah. That looks so cool. Okay. Up we go. Boop. Game mode 0. Alright. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I had to, okay? I got tired of just going up and down, okay? My poor little Minecraft legs just can't make it up anymore, you know? We just can't do it anymore. So, yeah. I guess. Bam, bam. And, maybe that's just it. Maybe that's it. Maybe I should finish off with the red layer here. And it's over, you know? Unless I make it go one in, which I'm not sure. Hold up, let's go into game mode again. Yeah, now it's just looking kind of funky. Okay, we'll make it look... No, you know what? Okay, we'll just take off the top layer and we're done. Yeah. Take off the top layer and we're done. And I just realized we are very far into this episode, and we're kind of halfway done. And of course, crafting table's down there. I have no wood on me and I need to make slabs. So back down we go. Of course, but this time I'm not flying down because I actually need to go down, you know? Like, the only times I just did it to fly around to see what it looked like, but this is because I actually have to go down, so come on. I believe. Yes! Okay, let's pick these stuff up. this stuff up. Okay, easy English, easy life. So bam, I'm not really sure how many it's gonna take, but I guess it doesn't hurt to have tons and tons of slabs. I'm sure it's just fine. So okay, I guess back up we go. Actually, okay, do I have everything? Let's check. Yes. Yes. And I'm gonna take four wood just in case I want to make a crafting table up there, because I know it's just gonna end up happening probably when it comes to the glass, because I think I want to use stained glass for the thingy part, not stone. Let's go for white wool. Okay, let's place a torch because spooky stuff can spawn. So I'm not really sure how I am gonna come about this, but I guess I'll just mess up already. And I left my pick. I hate my life right now. I don't know how I managed to screw up so much. Like, seriously, it takes skill to literally forget your pickaxe when you're working with stone. Like, come on, guys. Honestly, I'm being really stupid right now. That was definitely just a beat moment. That was just a beat moment. Oh gosh. Okay, so please, thank you. Okay, if these little steps or slabs fall down, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Cause I mean, I have to go for them because I'm limited on the amount that I have. I mean, I'm limited on the wool and stuff as well, but I don't know. I realized, you know, halfway through the build that I definitely had enough wool. Weird. I could not say that word for some reason. So I don't know how far I want this to be. Okay. Interruption number two of today. That was pretty good. That one didn't last as long as the other one though, so I guess that one was just fine, I guess. But yeah, I don't remember what I was saying, but I think I was saying something along the lines of, I don't know how far out I want to take this, so this is just going to be a little bit weird. Let's put this... Wait, seriously? Did I already burn through 1.5 stacks? Okay! And that was... That was a third interruption. Yeah, I don't know how far I'm gonna take this. Let's just... I know I keep cheating, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I just... Yeah, that's definitely too small, okay? I was just making sure. I just want to go one more block out. Because I feel like it should be big, but not humongously huge. You know what I mean? If that even is a word, then... There you go, it makes sense. But if it's not, then you should probably learn my language of beat solos language. Whew, okay. Sorry, I'm just kind of weirded out as to how many interruptions I have had today. It's just been kind of weird, you know? But I guess it's just family trying to make sure that I am just a healthy human being. Ha. Okay. So let's just... No, I'm not gonna eat yet. So, an idea that I had in my brain was... Let's go down a couple of blocks here. And get more white wool. My great idea was to... Well, first of all, finish this as a block here. Only this middle, you know, close to the edge blocks to serve the full block. All the other ones just get a half slab. So here we go. Bam. Okay, this is kind of difficult. I don't want to fall. That would just not make this easy at all. I would have to like block around. Oh, I can place this on top of me. That's a lot easier. Okay, so I think that does that. Yeah. And then I have these birch fence, which... I don't think I have enough of, and that's gonna be extremely unfortunate if that is the case, because crap, and I don't think I brought any extra birch with me, so that's definitely gonna be a little bit of a pickle. So I think actually we might have exactly enough. Like, exactly spot on. And by the looks of it, I think I am correct, because we still missed this middle. And then we got this middle. Haha! But then, now I just realized, just as I thought that I had enough blocks, or enough fence, I realized that I actually am gonna need more for this layer. But I'm just not gonna think about that right now. That's fine. I bumped my microphone. Yeah, I'm not gonna think about that right now. And in fact, I'm gonna take this layer out here, because it's now being covered up. Yeah. Two layers are now being covered up. Maybe we should have kept it at three layers. Ah, the struggle is real when it comes to building. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna finish this floor here. Yes, I'm definitely not gonna have enough slabs for the roof, because I was thinking of doing the roof also with slabs. So we got this, and let's just plan this out real quick. Where's the middle? This is the middle, right? Five and five and five. Okay, yeah, good. Good. Just making sure, because knowing me and my weird eyes, I would end up being like, oh yeah, this is the middle, and then it's like completely off. Okay, so this is where the glowstone is gonna be. And I only brought one because I brought these bad boys. So I'm gonna make it three. Yes, three tall. And actually, now that we have our little place up here, I can actually do this. Is it like this? Haha, yes it is. Okay, so let's see. We got 12 sides and it's going three up, so we need 36. I don't know. Let's just go for whatever is closest. 40. Yeah. So we don't have anything that's a silk touch. So let's make sure we don't screw up. And yeah, okay, good. Good. So actually, this wool kind of looks good here. I don't know, just in my opinion. It just looks kind of good. But yeah, I'm not going to trust myself. So we also can't make a mistake with a glowstone. Ah, jeez. Okay. You know what? Do I trust myself? The glowstone is gonna go here. If I'm gonna make it three up, the glowstone goes here. This goes here. One above it. Yeah. Yeah, this makes sense, okay? It may not make sense in your head, but it makes sense in my head. So I left my iron in the chest. So of course we're gonna have to break it with our hands, and it's gonna be super annoying, but at least the sun is rising, so it just looks beautiful. Okay. Wow, this has been quite the episode so far. So we skip one, two, three. Okay, let's not mess up. Okay, it's looking good so far. And it's looking, not messed up. I was correct. It was 36, but I was doubting my mouth. I was doubting my math because it's been so long since I've been in school. I really want to cheat again because I really want to see how this looks. Will I cheat or will I not? I think I'm not gonna cheat. Ah, dang it. I just don't have shears, so this is just gonna be a little bit of a struggle here. I'm doing this for you guys, by the way. Not cheating for you guys, because it's probably not very fun to see me, you know, do that, but whatever. Let's go kind of far out, you know? Let's go out, like, off in the distance. So, you know, I'm sure this will be good enough here. Whoa, that looks awesome. I think we made that like the perfect size. I think we did. It looks kind of funky when you get up close. It looks kind of funky, but it actually looks really good. So let's do this. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna make ladders because I'm tired of having to build up and down and up and down. And I don't know how big this is, so I guess we'll just use all of our sticks. Okay. Back up we go. Is this the middle? Yeah, that looks like the middle. So we'll just build up with this. And let's pray to everything that this is enough. Wrong, but whatever. Okay. This is what my point in my life has gotten to. I wonder, can spiders spawn like on the side of a block? Because that kind of freaks me out if that's the case. Oh, I made a stupid mistake. I made a stupid mistake, guys. I already placed down my glass and my glowstone. We'll just dig this way then. Okay, good. That got saved by the fence. I was like, why is that not falling? Am I lagging in single player? Okay, good, good. So, come here, blocks. And, why is nothing working out right now? Seriously. I'm gonna build up with sand so it looks obvious. So that I don't forget to fix it back up later. But I'm actually really happy on how this has turned out so far. So let's just craft the rest of these stone slabs. And let's start making our little roof here. So I'm gonna have to block up here. Yeah, okay. Okay, good, good. I really like how I used the iron bars. And I really like the fact that Minecraft did this with the iron bars and the glass. How whenever you, or a glass pane, whenever you place it, it just looks like a little bit of a stick. And it doesn't look like a plus sign anymore, which is really cool. It's really creative. You can use it in like builds now, which I don't know. I like it. Thank you, Minecraft. You're smart. I think I'm gonna have to take it out one more block. Yeah, for sure. For sure, for sure. Maybe not for sure. Maybe it's just gonna look like crap if I take it out one more block. But I guess we can just try. We can just try. And if it doesn't look good, then I guess we get more stone slabs back. Which means we have to try and preserve as many as we can because we're already almost out. And that is not good. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. We're just gonna run out. And it's gonna be okay because I have accepted my fate. I have just accepted it. It's over. Let's do that. We're gonna try and save it. Even though I already accepted my fate, we're gonna still try and save as many slabs as we possibly can. Just because I said so. So far in the video, I don't think I've made many cuts. But now that I say that, I'm probably gonna make a lot of cuts when I edit. Because there has just been a lot of weird things. By the way, I don't stop recording. Like, I just keep recording and then I hope that I come back to it, you know, whenever I edit. Which could sometimes be a mistake, because if I do forget, then that is quite unfortunate. Let's get our stone slabs back here. Okay, okay, okay. Life is difficult, but we can do it. Alright. Oh my gosh. Let's just not fall off. And I think we're gonna be okay. We might actually have just enough slabs to finish this off. Which is quite the miracle. And I just had another great idea and I screwed that up completely. That's not a full block, but that is. This looks kind of weird. That was pretty scary. I could have fallen off there. Okay, whatever. That's, I mean, we were out of slabs, so I guess we can't, like, really do anything else. I was really hoping to, place, well, of course, maybe I can try and see what this looks like. But I doubt it's gonna look good. We should probably take that out to make sure it doesn't look like iron bars. It actually looks kind of cool. Hold up, I'm actually gonna fly. I'm sorry I'm cheating, but whatever. Like, I'm just flying this way. It actually looks really cool. Okay, I like that idea. I like that idea a lot. And it looks kind of funky how this top is smaller than that bottom part, but whatever. It's whatever, guys. I don't care right now. I really like how it's looking so far. And let's make sure we place back our... Well, we're gonna be coming up here, so we're not gonna do that just yet. We're not gonna just change that just yet, because I know it's been quite the long episode. Hopefully I make some, you know, necessary cuts, because I know I may have gotten quiet sometimes, so I might cut that out. But I think I've been talking the whole time. Like, to be honest with you guys, I think I've had like a continuous commentary this whole episode, so I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure how long it's gonna be, but whatever. We're just gonna have to see what happens. Shut up, sheep, bro. Whatever, man. Okay, so hello world. Have you guys missed us? Mrs. Beckonator, cow, sheep, other sheep, chicken. Have you guys missed me? I'm sure you have. So I know I have a bunch of sticks. Yeah, right there. Look, ladders. I totally had ladders. So let's go to our wood. Wood. Which we seem to have a lot of. So let's just do that. I'm not really sure how many fence it's gonna take. Oh, but that gives us a lot. I'll just do a little, I guess, you know, 9 more. Okay, that's pretty good. Let's place this back because we don't need it. And let's just place those there. And do I have any more? I doubt that I have slabs, but I have more stone here. So I'll just take a couple more and let's get out of here again. Let me just make sure. Got birch fence and attempt to get more slabs, which I think is all we're missing. And after that, I think we're gonna be done. And I'm gonna, you know, give you guys a nice little preview of it from you know, the ocean. Wait a second, I almost forgot. Haha, I almost forgot the iron bars, which is gonna take up a lot of, it's gonna take up a lot of iron, but that's okay. Let's go back inside the house. Her to you too. Okay, I don't even know how much iron we have, but I'm sure we're gonna have enough. Here, yeah, for sure, I guess. I don't know how many it's gonna take. Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, okay. I thought it was gonna be a lot more expensive than that, but it really wasn't. So let's go back, you know. Oh my gosh, it's so far away, but I'm sure I'm gonna be looking at it like every now and then. Like, I'm just gonna come up here, I'm gonna be like, ah, beautiful, because honestly it just looks so good. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. Imagine just going up. Hey, Lighthouse, how you doing, my dude? It looks so cool. I'm actually really proud of how it looks. Whoa. I think I heard a sheep, but it kind of sounded like a witch. And it kind of spooked me. Yeah, I need to clear out a bunch of these trees. And I need to work on making a path. But oh my gosh. I will guarantee you guys, like, once it's done, which is almost done, like, this is gonna look legit, okay? I know it for a fact. I know it. I can feel it in my bones. I can feel it in my bones. Whoa. Is that, like, part of Sfax? That the ladder is, like, literally broken? Because that's kind of weird, Sfax. I don't know what you're thinking. But that was just kind of weird. Yeah, so... I don't know if I want to do it on these corner ones, but I know for sure I want to do it on this. Because it just looks so cool. It just adds like a random line that looks like it's giving it support. And it just looks like it's common sense. Well, that was wrong. I don't know, it's common sense, like seeing something that gives support. Yeah. Oh, didn't pick that up. There you go. So here... Here's where we might completely mess everything up. I wanted to place these around. And I'm not sure how it's gonna look now that we have the little support here. Because my original idea was to make the ceiling or the roof as, you know, big as this kind of stand area, and then make the birch be the support instead of this. But this looked really cool, so now I want to go into game mode because I'm a cheater pants eater. And you know what, it doesn't look that bad. Like, I feel like it gives a little bit more color to it, and it kind of fits the fence that are there. So I don't know, you guys are gonna have to tell me down below. Tell me what you think. If you prefer, you know, with the birch fence, or if you prefer without it. Here, I know this is cheating, guys, I know. But here, just don't forget, this is what it looked like without it. Just try and ignore the surroundings of it. Which, I don't know, I feel like it's gonna look really cool either way. But I don't know, I want you guys to tell me what you think. But let's go back into this game mode. And let's actually fix up the rest of our thing here, because I do believe we are done. I made a mistake by using my slabs, but it's okay because we could just do that, right? Well, I mean, if we're looking at it from up here, it's gonna look kind of funky, but whatever, no one's gonna see that. Just kidding. I just realized we have to, like, do this little roof here, so might as well just fill it in. Might as well. And let's take that crafting table back. Doop, doop. Yeah. All right. So that's going to look pretty cool. I'm almost 100% positive it's going to look awesome. Because I wasn't really planning on this having, like, an entrance or anything. I just wanted it to be kind of like a decoration type of thing, because I'm not really sure what I would put in there, you know, or what uses would be for it, other than, you know, me traveling off in the distance, and then boom, I'm like, oh no, where's home? Oh no, where am I? I'm lost. Oh, ooh, a lighthouse! This is where I live, and oh my god, it looks awesome! That looks so cool! And it's so well lit up, like, compared to everything else. I want to go further. Come on. Go faster. Cuh. I know I'm fat, but come on. Just a little bit more. Yeah, oh my god, it looks so cool. Okay. Look at that. Wow. It's kind of dark right there, and I don't really like how the torches look on top of the lighthouse itself, but this looks so cool. Wow. I'm really proud of myself. I didn't think it was going to look this good. I thought it was going to look like a big block. Oh, jeez. But I'm glad it looks very good, actually. The dock is looking nice, too. It's not looking as good as I wanted it to look, because I think I was mostly rushing that episode. But look at that. Oh, it actually looks really beautiful, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. This has been super successful. I'm gonna see what I can do to light it up without, you know, showing torches. It's gonna be difficult, and I'm probably not going to be able to accomplish it, but that's what I'm going to be working on off camera, you know, as well as a little pathway to get here and maybe light it up so those ugly skeletons aren't there. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I am really proud of this. I really am. Like, I've been proud so far of all my builds, but this one, by far, it is my favorite so far. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys stop by the stream later tonight. I have, once again, I don't know what time I'm gonna stream. I always stream just later at night, so we'll see how it goes. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, or in the next video, whatever comes up next. And goodbye. Don't know,